Good evening, everyone. Thank you for coming to our holiday concert, our Band and Strings Spectacular. Tonight is more of our Strings Spectacular, but of course we do have a special treat for you with our Holiday Symphonia Orchestra. Our wind ensemble folks are going to join us and we'll put on the show second half. Of course, this is our symphonic strings, and don't they sound amazing and look amazing? Yes? Thank you for going to the stores and finding pants and shoes that fit. I know how hard it is sometimes at this age, and we really appreciate that extra mile to make sure that they look as good as they sound, and they treat themselves with pride. They showed up looking the part, sounding the part, and holding their head high. So we've got two more songs for you. This next one, a little more solemn, and we're going to feature our two cellists in the front here, Brooke and Stephen. This is Poor Wayfaring Stranger.
Thank you. I'm right here.
We try to rehearse everything, but sometimes it's always, where do I put the box? Right? Well, where's my box? Has somebody seen my box? I knew where my box was, just knew where to put it. For our last number with our symphonic strings, we'd like to invite a special guest. 8th grader Jesse Morozov is in our chamber orchestra, new to charter this year, and we're thrilled to have her. We decided all the other 8th graders and 7th graders wanted to play with her. So we're going to have her join us for this last song, something more festive for the season. God rest you, merry gentlemen. Please welcome Jesse Morozov. Over here.
Thank you. teaching on your fabulous cadet strings. One thing I really, really adore about this particular group is how well behaved they all are and how attentive they are to my seating charts, and they never try to switch it ever, and they're just so well behaved. So I know it's not common to talk about that at a concert, but I thought you should know how awesome this cadet strings group really is in terms of manners and listening to their director. So folks, we're gonna close out our set this evening with a very popular tune you might know, Jingle Bells. Please enjoy.
Thank you.
going to take a formal intermission now. We'll turn on the lights. Feel free to get some fresh air, mingle, talk, you know, meet some new families, ask them how their holiday season is starting out. And we'll be right back with our large 50-person holiday symphonia orchestra. So students, don't go anywhere, but feel free to, you know, take a break. All right, we'll see you back in about 10 to 15.
Thank you. Your music book can't sound like that.
Let's hope it sounds better. Before we wow them! Yes? That's not me. Because, let's face it, parents, we would have sat there and clapped along. We would love them unconditionally, but we're so glad at least they mostly played into me. So, there you go. We're bringing up Tubby and the Tuba. We did have at least one person not show up tonight, and you know, I want to stress the importance. I thank you guys for getting these folks here, all these folks. You know, in the middle of a snowstorm, and I know, you know, North Idaho, you never know what you're going to get in terms of the weather, but we really appreciate you doing that because this is a team sport, and, you know, when one person's not there, sometimes we have to call somebody else to read it, or the director has to learn trombone. So we appreciate these folks being here, and in future concerts, you know, I know, do what you can to make this a priority because they've worked for months and months and months, and can you, just to recreate the first sound you made on your instrument back in, maybe in August. Can you all just take them back to that? Everybody make the first sound on your instrument. Go. that's actually, that's pretty generous. So Jingle Smells, we call that Jingle Smells, by the way. Jingle Smells, the first song you heard. That's, of course, the real one was Jingle Bones. We feature the trombone section. This next one, we're going to kind of feature our percussion. They're back there hiding. And I'm sorry, percussion parents, we should have probably told you to sit over here. We had too many musicians for this stage, so we had to kind of, you know, cram them up on podiums and back in the back. So we'll try to get some good video of this. But we do want to feature all those fine percussionists, and this is a tune called Band on Parade. Sections of the band, and we're going to cheer them on. Before I actually do that, I also want to thank some of these fine high schoolers and middle schoolers and mentors for working in our sectionals after school or study lab at lunch. We have our flute mentors that do regular flute Fridays. We have some clarinet time. You see the mentor, this man in black over here, Ethan, shepherds our clarinets along with Gwen. I could not do this alone, and you know, in the years doing this, I don't know why I didn't ask for help sooner. And boy, when I asked for help, I sure got it. Uncle Cruz on the saxophone, Miles on the tuba, Big Eddie. We have a whole host. Henry's back there playing, right? Wave at him, Henry. So we have our mentors, we have the folks that are leading sectionals, and of course we have their team. So I'm gonna introduce each team. Can I have the flutes and the oboes please stand? Oboe. Section. We have the bassoons over here. Yeah! We've got the clarinets. Yeah! How about the saxophones over here? The trumpets. Yeah. The lone wolf, the army of one. Although he really wants some friends, so if anybody wants to play the horn, please do. The horn section, Kyle over here. Of course, we've met the trombones once. Let's have them stand again. Trombone. Yeah. We have the two buzz stand up. And we got the one buzz. This, you know, it's half the size of the tuba. This is the baritone over here.
Yeah!
This is our tail band. And for their debut performance, I'm super proud of them. I know my beginning band, my cadet band, did not sound as good. And I always tell the audience, you ain't seen nothing yet. So stick around because a lot of these fine folks got their start here. And we've got more amazing music for you tonight. But more importantly, this group just got their start. I think they like, you guys like being on stage? Yeah, we like it, okay. They're not nervous at all. So for our last number, we're gonna go ahead and celebrate the holiday season. Once again, this is Fanfare for a holiday celebration.
Thank you.
sound great?
Yeah.
I think they sound fantastic, and I would say this is the best seat in the house, so if you want to come up here sometime, just let me know. You have to conduct, though, that's the deal. If you want to come up here and conduct. So for our first one, Symphonians by Clifton Williams, classic wind band piece. That one's been around probably for about 60 years or so, and really, you know, it's no easy feat. It's a long blow, but we love featuring all the sections of the band. This next one, a little more modern, Julie Giroux's Mystery on Menna Mountain, written about 6 or 7 years ago, and we really like featuring some newer works. So we got some oldies and some newer and goodies. So we hope you enjoy Wind Ensemble's second piece, Mystery on Menna Mountain. for our last wind ensemble number before, of course, the intermission, and we hope you don't go anywhere. I know the roads are getting dicey, but we're just starting to warm up in here. It's nice and toasty, and we do have a lot of great music in store for you with our Symphoria Orchestra, where we invited our orchestra members. They're hopefully showing up backstage. I wonder if I opened the door. There's always a host of things on the concert I usually forget. I'm like, right there in the middle of the first piece, I thought, I didn't put the camera out there. And then sometimes I wonder, did I leave the stove on? But you know, right now I'm like, oh, I wonder if I left the door open. So it does take a village to put on this show, and I want to thank our tech crew before the evening gets too far in. Tech crew. This is a training ground for being able to learn audio visual, and we have meet every Monday after school, at least when Mr. Harris is not sick, and we're learning how to run the show from behind the scenes. And every good tech person knows they can make or break it. They could turn off my mic right now if they wanted to, right? So we really appreciate them for going above and beyond. And of course, our parent volunteers, folks that, you know, drove students to their lessons and got the shirt and shoes that fit, those black socks for their uniform. And we really appreciate all the folks, of course, you're sitting here too, that put this show on and get these folks in their seats and get them continuing on through music. So without further ado, we're going to bring the holiday festivities here a little bit back, and we'll do something that features a lot of different holiday carols in a jazzy style. This is Christmas Recollections.
Thank you.
And we have several versions of it. There's minor alterations of one and then two for full orchestra. I really, there's something about that piece I love, but I know it's in minor keys, but that doesn't necessarily mean sad. I didn't want to ruin your holidays with that. Some of those I like better in minor, and I'm just as happy up there. I don't know if you saw me dancing. That was not sad dancing. And hopefully you were moving in your seats too. So we hope you enjoyed that arrangement. Again, minor alterations number two. We'll keep bringing you major Christmas carols and, of course, some occasional minor ones too, because minor can be just as fulfilling. This next one's a holiday classic by Leroy Anderson. We think you'll enjoy it. This is called Sleigh Ride.
Thank you.
one more, would you? I suppose, do we have someone we can play for them? Okay, we'll come up with something here. While we're getting the flashy lights turned on here, because I like flashy lights. We're going to liven the place up a little bit. Well, thank these folks once again for their timeless efforts. You know, we do this symphony orchestra above and beyond their normal duties to be able to play six tunes in one evening. That takes some stamina, even for me. But we're really glad to end our night here with some fun, some festivities, and I hope the snow doesn't, you know, put a damper on your holiday here. I hope you guys can start to dream of a white Christmas, and, you know, in just one more day, I believe, we can all kind of recharge our batteries and, you know, take a break from school. So before we do, though, we're going to get you off on your merry way here with Christmas Eve Sarajevo 1224 by Trans-Siberian Orchestra. We hope you enjoy.